Today we are going to see the trigonometric table from chapter number 6, trigonometry of 10 standards. Now look at here, in one row angles 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree are given, and here in first column, that is all the trigonometric ratio, that is sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, sec theta, cosec theta, sec theta and cot theta, these are given. So how we can make easily the trigonometric table? Look at here carefully. I'll give you a one trick to make this table easily. Sine theta means sine 0 degree angle, the sine 0, value of sine 0 is 0. Sine 30 degree, the value of sine 30 degree is 1 half. Sine 45 degree is 1 upon under root of 2. Sine 60 degree, the value of sine 60 degree is under root of 3 by 2. And sine 90 degree, the value of sine 90 degree is 1. Now, you have to remember this first table only, this first row. If you can remember this first row, then you can make all this trigonometric ratio easily. How? Look at here. Now we want to make cos theta for this table. So you can write it down, these values, in inverse manner. Here cos 0 degree 1, cos 30 degree, that is under root of 3 by 2. Cos 45 degree, 1 upon under root of 2. Cos 30 degree, that is 1 half. And cos 90 degree is 0. So in this manner, by writing this table inversely, you can make the table for cos theta. In similar way, if we want to make the table for tan theta, we know that the relationship between tan theta and sine and cos is sine upon cos is equal to tan. So 0 upon 1, 0, 1 upon 2 and under root of 3 by 2 is 1 upon under root of 3, 1 upon under root of 2, 1 upon under root of 2, so tan theta value is 1, under root of 3 by 2 for sine theta and 1 half for cos theta, so tan theta is under root of 3. And 1 upon 0, we cannot calculate this value. So hence, here we can put it as not defined. So in this manner, the value of tan theta can be calculated. In similar way, we can calculate the table for cosec theta. Cosec theta, we know that it is 1 upon sine theta. So 1 upon 0 is, we cannot calculate it, so not defined. 1 upon 1 half, that is value is 2. 1 upon under root of 2, that is under root of 2. 2 upon under root of 3 and 1 upon 1 is 1. So in this manner, by using the relationship, cosec theta can be calculated. In similar way, sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. So again, 1 upon 1. You can put it inversely, this table. So you can, you have the value of cosec theta is. Look at here. 1, 2 upon under root of 3, under root of 2, 2, and that is not defined. Now, if we want to make table for this cot theta, we know that cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta. So therefore, 1 upon 0, it is not defined. You can make it table again by reverse, in this reverse direction. If you put it down this value, then you can easily make the table of cot theta. So not defined. Then under root of 3, 1, 1 upon under root of 3 and 0. So in this manner you can easily make the trigonometric table or trigonometric ratio.